you're struggling with anxiety or fear of dying, something like that, I encourage you to go to confession regularly, because that is one thing that will really hopefully help strip all of that away from you. Those fear, because it's not fear of the Lord, you're fearing other things that are worldly, that do not need to be feared.